Hello, this is those are all habitable blocks. Interlocking blocks. This is the outside corner block. This is the end block. This block, when you build house, when you meet the windows and the door, you need to use these blocks to leave the space for the window and door. This is the wall block, and this is also wall block. The height is 200, and this height it is 100. Two different height for interlocking. This is the corner block, also corner block. But this block it is inner corner block. Okay, now let me show you how to use those blocks to build a house. Use this block, you can build the house very fast. And workers, even if don't know how to build a house, he can also use those blocks to build a house.
你用的时候先对着镜头来一张。
好，等一下啊。
嗯，因为看你光往上落也看不清应用是哪一种，不一定。好，你用去。啊。
This is the inner corner block.
这个怎么使的？操，
忘别困了，我靠！一块儿，那希望是这样的，
希望就这样吧。
还砍一个船。This is end block. This is wall block. You can see here this part. I leave this space for you to install the door. This is the room. This is the door. This part. You install the door. You can see here. Door install here. Window same method. Just put end block.It will be okay. This one also a room door.但是差不多了啊。来靠近点来，好了。
看着了。
在哪靠近？From video you can see all blocks interlocking, and here this one lower, this block here. If you put a block like this, then the house also interlocking up and down, and in the level are all interlocking. So those blocks you can build a house very fast, and because it is interlocking, so no need cement.When you put blocks together, and it can anti-earthquake and typhoon. Another thing you should notice, before you build a house, you should do the foundation for the house. When you do the concrete foundation for the house, you need to put a steel bar in the foundation.And then blocks go through the steel bar. When the steel bar not enough, just use building machine, building steels bar like this, one by one. This hole, and then, this hole go through the... And this hole, you should put concrete in the hole. The hole insert steel bar and then,full of concrete. Then the house, this part, every corner, this corner, this inner corner, and the end of the house, end block, here, You also need to insert steel bar and full of concrete, just as those parts insert steel bar and concrete. It will be the house pillar, concrete pillar in the future. Regarding other parts, because your wall may be very long, so after some distance, usually about 1.2 meters distance, you insert a steel bar and full of concrete. Then the house will very stronger, very very stronger. And this house could build very fast. This is the advantage of those habitable interlocking blocks. Okay.
结束你的表演。
结束了。
别放放放着放。
哎呀，我得照亮啊！我看这有点歪了，因为这个砖做的东西大，挺大的，好看倒是。你等一下啊，我再跳跳，我跳跳这。
This is a room for door. This is a room for door. This is a room for door. And this part, you can also make it as window also okay. Door and how to when build house use this habitable blocks. Same method to leave the space for door and window. You can see. After you build the foundation, you should leave a steel bar in the foundation, and then let blocks go through this steel bar. After build some blocks, you should fill full of concrete in the steel bar, and this part also need a steel bar. This outside corner block and this inner corner block also need to insert steel bar and put concrete in the hole. Then, those parts, it will be the main concrete pillar for the house. Because sometimes, wall block, this is the wall block, wall, very long, it is high. So, you also need to, usually about 1.5 to 2 meters, 2 meters distance, you should also insert a steel bar and put concrete in it. Then the house, it will very, very stronger. It could anti-earthquake and typhoon. And those blocks, you can see from the video, those blocks, it is interlocking just like Lego. It is very easy, no matter you know how to use these blocks to build a house or not, and no matter you cannot build a house with concrete, common concrete hollow blocks, they are all no problem. After you see this video, you will understand how to use those blocks to build a house. And when you put the blocks, those parts, no need to put concrete, just like this. Because it is interlocking, you no need worry wind or winter from this side come into the room, because those blocks, it is top, up and down interlocking, and in the lever, it is also interlocking. After you build the house, you also need to paste cement on the surface of the wall, then it will be okay.
Thank you.
哎，你不上来再拍一个？
嗯，
我说你那个什么呀？啊，行，让老刘来吧。行。
You cannot build a house with concrete, common concrete, hollow block. They are all no problem. When you put, when you see, after you see this video, you will understand how to use this block to build a house. And when you put the blocks, those parts, no need to put concrete. Just like this, because it is interlocking. You don't need worry wind or winter. From this deck can do the room because block, this block it is the top.
然后你去，说出点骨头去了，又修还要修一回。